She is running 100 miles an hour in the wrong direction.
You are making a mistake.
I know.
She is trying, but the canyon's ever widening in the depths of her cold heart.
But I have to sort this out on my own.
So she sets out on another misadventure just to find she's another 2 years older and she's 3 more steps behind. Does anybody hear her? Can anybody see? Or does anybody even know she's going down today? Under the shadow of our steeple, with all the lost and lonely people searching for the hope that's tucked away in you and me. Does anybody hear her? Can anybody see?
Ahsoka.
Wish me luck.
She is yearning for shelter and affection that she never found at home.
You are barred from the Jedi Order.
And she is searching.
I don't know who to trust.
For a hero to ride in, to ride in and save the day. And in walks her Prince Charming, and he knows just what to say.
Thank you, Master.
Momentary lapse of reason, and she gives herself away.
I'm sorry, Master, but I'm not coming back. I thought I was part of that order, but everyone except Anakin has abandoned me.
That's why she's running, to prove her innocence.
She will be expelled from the Jedi Order.
Can't believe it.
The Council turned their back on her. It was wrong. She's a Jedi. She belongs with us. She's one of us.
My master abandoned me. And that's exactly what you did to her.
He didn't even try to come and help me.
You, precious Jedi Order.
They wouldn't let me in to talk to you.
You could have if you tried.
Trust me.
I do trust you. But no one else will believe me.
Ahsoka trusted you and you betrayed her.
Is that true? The Council didn't trust me. I can't stay here any longer. Not now.
Ahsoka.
He is running 100 miles.